Windows, they have now a feature of handwriting keyboard that allows you to enter text into any applications with a pen or other stylus. You can also use your mouse to type in anything you want. In this method, you can instantly convert your handwriting to text, even in Microsoft Word, and here's how to do so. First, you should find the handwriting keyboard, and to open it, tap the touch keyboard icon next to the clock on your taskbar. If you don't see the keyboard icon on your taskbar, simply right-click or long press on your taskbar and enable the Show Touch Keyboard button. Tap the keyboard button, then tap the keyboard button at the top of the left corner of the touch keyboard. Click on the handwriting keyboard icon, which looks like a pen over an empty panel. The handwriting input keyboard will appear. Once you switch the handwriting input panel, it will automatically appear whenever you tap or click the keyboard icon on your taskbar. Touch the title bar of the panel with your stylus or finger or your mouse to drag it around the screen and position it to wherever you want it. You can input text in any application with the text input field. As you write, Windows will convert your handwriting to words and drops them into the appropriate place. For example, we'll be using this Microsoft Word, but you can do this in any traditional desktop program. And now you have instantly converted handwriting to text in Microsoft Word. If you found this video helpful, kindly like and subscribe. You may also click and turn on the notification bell so you can be notified from whenever we release new videos.